Well, everybody, here we are in front of the shed again. So I had a couple small but cool updates that I show everybody. For one, got new lighting in the shed. As you see, I got a nice big, I think that's a 4 foot by 2 foot, four bulb light compared to that crappy two bulb I had in there before. Just out of nowhere, it died. I think the ballast got wet somehow because the door was cracked a little bit. Cracked open a little bit during the last rainstorm. I think it got wet somehow and it shorted out or something. But anyway, piece of junk's out of there. I forgot I had this sitting at my dad's, so I went and grabbed that and rigged that thing up in there. It should be bright. I would think, obviously, with two more bulbs in there, it'd be brighter than what was here before. But it just doesn't look like it. Anyway, so there's that. So now the shed should at least be as bright as it was before and won't be in the dark anymore. And I got myself another toy to play with. That weird, nice tanka, weed whacker, however you call it. I got fed up with my weed eater. I had 5 lawns to do today, and I hadn't even left my street because they were all right next to me. I had my house, the house next door, and I'm doing the lady's house next to us because her house caught fire, and she hasn't been able to be there, obviously, to mow the lawn. And I'm sure the lawn is the last thing she needs to deal with right now. So I've been mowing her lawn for her, and she is forever grateful for that, even though it's just mowing the lawn. But anyway, so I had 3 lawns without even leaving my own yard, and then I had my two other accounts to go do, and the weed whacker died before even finishing my house. And I'm like, you know what, I'm done with this piece of shit. So I finished up everything else of the lawn, went to the pawn shop shopping, and found that Tanka. They only had a couple weed whackers there. I wasn't too pleased. I don't like Echo. And I'm not that fond of Still. I don't really like all the... I don't think Still has strong plastic. And I saw this, and I think they had another Tanka, one of the ones with the big handles on it for wide sweep, like doing heavy weeds and stuff. And they wanted $275 for that and $175 for that. And I got it for $170 out the door. I think that was reasonably well. It started the first pull and starts great, runs great. It's about 6 inches longer than my other one, which I have found makes for going a lot faster. I've realized now the two things that held me up before and doing lawn, such as it seemed to take forever to do a lawn, was for one, the piece of shit blower I was using before when I got the backpack that literally like cut my time at a job in half. And then apparently the weed whacker was another thing, because I know the edger, just a couple swipes with an edger at my jobs and I'm done. The weed whacker, you get a good weed whip and you're in and out of there pretty quick. Also help if I probably had an automatic tractor that could go a little faster with the blades on, because I can't put that in fifth gear when cutting lawn, because fifth is just way too fast for mowing lawn. I need something in between fourth and fifth, which of course is something you can control with a hydrostatic tractor. But hey, I love my Honda, so that's just how it is. And I'm sure a good mulching deck would probably do a lot better too. I need to find a bagger for that thing. That might make my job go a little quicker, because I have to spend a lot of time going over spots to try to redistribute the grass. And of course, I always got to bring my Honda around just in case the stupid tractor leaves clumps. But anyway, so yeah, I got that Tanka, and works pretty darn good. I assume it'll continue working good, because it seems everything I buy from that pawn shop lasts for a while. That blower's been very good. As I said, that pool in there that I bought that like 4 years ago. That was the first thing I bought from that pawn shop. That sucker, I haven't done a single thing on maintenance to the thing, and it's been working pretty good. And then I bought a cordless impact there. That thing works decently. And I bought my Dremel, which recently I killed. But that was my fault. It probably would have lasted had I not pushed the thing a little too hard. But I'm going to try to fix that. But I think I'm going to be good on equipment for a while now. Professional blower, professional weed whacker. Good lawnmowers, tractors doing good. Because, the weed eater was just pissing me off. Just, it did what it did before. It just died out of nowhere. And, like, I threw the thing at the ground and went to the store and got another one. I wasn't going to deal with that thing. piece of shit was not worth my time. So, that's all the updates. Thought you might enjoy seeing the new toy. And someone requested that I show mowing my lawn with the 14SB and the Honda at some time. And I completely forgot about it. And today would have been an excellent time because I used both machines. I used the 14SB to do my front yard, the front yard next door, and the whole yard for the lady next to the house next to us. And then I followed up with the tractor on my backyard and the yard next door. And so that would have been a perfect time to do videos because I used both machines in the same day. So obviously those videos of me doing actual lawn mowing are going to have to wait till next week because it would be stupid just for me to run the thing across the lawn. But it's not cutting anything because it's already been cut. But I mean, I definitely will have plenty of mowing next week because it's going to be the same thing. My yard, the yard next door, and the lady next to that yard. Then my two other accounts, the doctor's office I do, and the guy that owns the house next door, his other house. So I mean, I'll have plenty of lawn mowing. I'll just have to remember to do a video of it. So, that's all that. And once again, hope you enjoyed it.